Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you might be on this beautiful planet. Today is chapter 16 of the Dao De Jing. This is power and wisdom of the Dao De Jing through Dao calligraphy and Dao song with Dr. and Master Sha. I'm your host, William Gladstone. I'm an anthropologist, I'm an author, I'm a literary agent, and I'm a collaborator with Dr. and Master Sha on a series of new events called Tapping the Source Summits. The most recent one we had was with Deepak Chopra and Irvin Laszlo. And these summits are indirectly an outgrowth of this course, because as I started hosting this course on the Tao and the nature of the Tao, I realized that work that I'd been doing with many other authors that I represent, not just Deepak Chopra, but Neil Donald Walsh, Jack Canfield, many best-selling authors, we had made a film 15 years ago called Tapping the Source. And I did not realize it, but at that time I was making Tapping the Source, I was really exploring the Tao, because the Tao is the source. So Dr. Sha and I are now providing these Tapping the Source summits every few months. Not sure if we have the dates yet. I think it'll be sometime in September. We have a variety of possible participants who are going to join us, and we're going to mutually explore the nature of the Tao. This course is unique, the one that you're listening to right now. It's amazing that this course is available for free on Facebook. It is probably the most profound course on the Tao ever created. And it's the most profound because Master Sha is a truly gifted Tao grandmaster. He not only has studied the Tao, but he is able, through his calligraphy and through Tao song, to actually create experiences of what it's like to connect to the Tao. And Lao Zi, even though it was 2,500 years ago, wrote one of the most amazing books, the Tao De Jing, which really explains the true nature of reality. The Tao is the source. The Tao cannot be seen. The Tao cannot be heard. The Tao cannot even be discussed as the Tao. What we talk about in the show is really the closest approximation we can come to discussing the Tao, because the Tao is something that is beyond human comprehension. How can we imagine something that is nothing and all things, that created the world of something and the world of nothing? It is the source of both emptiness and all existence. So it's a mind-boggling concept, and particularly when you add in the concept of infinity, it becomes even more difficult to comprehend. But Lao Zi did a very good job of providing the key essence of the Tao on the scale of human beings, and how we can access the Tao and follow the wisdom of the Tao to live better lives. And that's really what this course is all about. It's not just a theoretical course about, oh, what is the nature of reality? That is the main topic for our summits, because I, as a philosopher, am very interested in exploring from all perspectives what is the true nature of reality. But in this course, not only do we explore the true nature of reality, according to Lao Zi, but through Tao song and Tao calligraphy, which are unique gifts of Dr. and Master Sha, he's able to create an experience of what it is to connect to Tao energy. And I have to say, I'm not the most sensitive person. It took me several years, actually, before these Tao experiences were palpable at a level that I could actually identify a greater lightness of being and you know, something I could specifically measure. But even when I wasn't able to sort of notice or measure anything, I did have this sense that somehow just connecting through Tao song, Tao calligraphy, or I attend all the Saturday Tao quantum healing sessions, I would feel better. And I didn't know why. Didn't really matter. It was feeling good. Now I'm starting to actually have some specific responses. And it's really something I encourage all of you to pursue. As you can see, I've been gifted one of the Tao calligraphies. It's been hanging here for 7 or 8 years. And in the beginning, it was a nice gift, but I didn't really pay much attention to it. In the last year or so, I've started tracing it and using it. And I say using it because it's actually a tool. All of the calligraphies that Dr. and Master Sha creates are tools. Either they're healing tools or they're tools to create abundance, or they just allow the vortex that connects us to the Tao to be palpable. And I believe that's what happens. I have to say, my life is pretty blessed, particularly this is here in my office area. Our business in Waterside is just phenomenal. But in any event, let's get back to Lao Zi. We're going to be chapter 16 today. If you are tuning in for the first time, I strongly encourage you. We have all of the lessons pre-recorded. There's going to be 82 altogether. Actually, they'll probably end up being closer to 90 or 100 because some of the chapters require 2 or even 3 hour introductions. You can go back at any time and see chapter 1. The very first chapter is the most important to really understand where Lao Zi is coming from. He talks about the Wu world, the Yu world, the world of nothingness, the world of things, and the source for both. There's many concepts that have been introduced, but one of the beautiful things about Lao Zi is each chapter actually repeats the essence of many of the lessons. So even if you're tuning in for the first time, you're going to be in for a treat. I see that Master Sha is ready. So let's go straight to Master Sha for chapter 16 of the Dao De Jing. I don't think your mic is set. We can't hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Now we can hear you, yes. Thank you.
Thank you, Bill. Welcome you all. Yeah. Dao De Jing, so wait for the PowerPoint. Dao, the wisdom of Dao De Jing through Dao song and Dao calligraphy. Today, a little earlier, a professional team feel me about the Dao water and the Dao calligraphy. Before I put my PowerPoint. Thank you, Bill, for sharing the insight. So last Saturday, I think many people, you were there already. So every Saturday, we are opening a new show in Instagram named Dao Source Healing with Master Sha and Queen Diambi. I think now our people still working on. So in the future, some people miss the show. Like this show you missed, you can watch again. We are going to figure out the Instagram. But they said not there yet. Next Saturday, 12 to 12:30, only half hour. This show is 1 hour. That show only half hour. Queen Diambi, you know, our Dao Song concert host. Thank you, Bill, Bill and Gil and his wife introduced Queen Diambi to us. So the last Saturday, Bill and Gil share their healing, heart-touching stories. So therefore, I create a calligraphy, I offer the blessings. So everybody, each show, I will offer, say this show, at the end, always 5 to 10 minutes blessings. Not only to learn the Dao wisdom, experience the power of Dao. 练好了吧? Dao De Jing, chapter 16, 知虚守静. First of all, 虚, in ancient words, 虚 is 空. Dao teaching, Dao is not a religion. Lao Zi, Dao De Jing, honored by all university philosophy department. 虚, XU, 虚 in the Buddha teaching, 空. In the scientific words, vacuum, ruling I teach Dao science. So the 知虚 reach the deepest, the emptiness. 空 is emptiness. 虚 is emptiness. Vacuum, scientific word. Just remember this 空, 虚, Dao, vacuum. And the 守静, 守 means hold. Concentrate, focus. Jing means 清静. Lao Zi wrote the Dao De Jing. Lao Zi read another renowned classic called 清静. Say the 清静. 清静, Jing. Here, 守静, the same Jing. 清 means clean, light, pure. Jing means quiet, peace. So, 知虚守静, reach the deepest emptiness and hold the 清静, pure, light, clean, and quietness. And from the quietness, we'll reach stillness. This is the steps. Yeah, 我在不动啊，这个。这可以不能动，我这个。 OK, 好。知虚极。 守静度, 虚极 means to the end, top, 知虚极, purify the body and the heart. We are not only purify the body, 修身 in the ancient teaching, purify the body, 修身, 修心, purify the heart. So in fact, it's a purify the body and the heart. To reach a Xuji deepest emptiness, Shou Jing Du is a stillness. This stillness is higher. I explain to you more. This chapter for spiritual journey, millions of people are on the spiritual journey. This chapter is the key, one of the key in Dao De Jing. 知虚 means our heart needs to be empty, which means to let the human attachment go. In early chapter, I have explained what is a human attachment. 贪, greed, more, 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 never ending. I have small success, no, more, more, more money, more this, more that. So human has issue, greed, chen, anger. Anger is a huge issue, emotion, major issues. Chi, lack of wisdom. Every day we do something. Every day we speak. Every day we have thought. So our shen, speech, shen activities, actions, Ko speech, yi thought, is ancient wisdom. Every day, what we are doing, what we are speaking, what we are thinking. Attachment. Me, me, me. This is important for me. This is important for my family. Especially selfishness. Consider me a lot. So therefore, it's attachment. And also name, name, big fame, famous, li money. So therefore, tan chen chi greed, anger, lack wisdom, in action, speech, thought, ming, fame, li, money orientation. That is a human's pollution. That's called attachment. People attach for that. And much more. Here, give a little another one. Our heart has all kind of attachment. For example, I prefer sunny day. This is a very normal human thinking. If the raining day, I'm not happy. I do not like a raining day. Raining day causes your emotional depressed and don't feel good. It's a normal reaction. I prefer the sunny day attachment. Some people prefer a lively night. Okay, dancing, you know, listen to music, exciting. Some people love the quiet, read the book, relax. Some people do not like. Does not matter. You love the busy night. You really should be flexible. It's not only quiet. Not only I'm not saying busy night is good or quiet night is good. This is to teach a human has attachment is in every aspect of life. I wish this. I wish this. I wish this. Jinian, attachment, the thought, major issues. Remember this, human has so many challenges. The key is attachment, the thought. It blocks our life. So these are the attachment also, and not only greed, anger, lack of wisdom. Shou jing du, jing, shou means focus, jing, du, go deep. Shou jing du means deep quietness to reach stillness. See, I explained to you. Stillness means no thought. This is very deep. You know, millions of people meditation. Visualize the sun. Visualize the moon. Some people visualize the Buddha. Visualize the ocean. You visualize. Visualize still have a thought. Stillness big achievement. Very quietness, not easy. Busy every day, since so many things. Reach the quietness. Dao teaching, Lao Zi, really emphasize the quietness. Stillness is further. When you meditate, can you just meditate? Why do we reach no thought? Not easy. Try by yourself. If you have 1 minute no thought, I give you a thought. Why? Because a human brain is designed. Our thought, how can you sleep? You do not know already. When you are waking, when you are awake, how can you have no thought? That's a normal thinking. So therefore, why millions of billions of people talk about the stillness? Is when you meditate from the quietness, jing, peace, deep peace, then go to no thought, nothing thought, zero. You do not think anybody, anything. And remember, I shared it many times, you never can force you. I want to steal this. Oh, something happened. You know, only, oh, a few seconds, something. You upset yourself. Never. Do not force. You force your no thought, mental disorder could happen. Dangerous. Therefore, do not think of meditation. Millions of people meditate. There's no side effect. There are, if you force yourself, thought calm. I have not reached a level. I have not to reach the no thought, stillness is a very high level. Even higher, and we just share with you. For this layer, no thought is amazing achievement. This Lao Zi the big area. 量不能动，这个又不能动。那你给我动一下吧，没关系。 万物并作，我以观复。万物 you shared many times, countless planets, stars, galaxies, universes. Everyone and everything, 并作, grows vigorously. Everybody think this time. We are in the Dao De Jing course. Airplanes flying. You know, outside the car is driving. Many activities, everything's happened. That's why we're being so, which means everything all the time happening and endless, constantly. Everyone and everything grows vigorously. 我以观复, what means me? Me, I. I observe their movement, 观复, in cycles. This means Lao Zi teaches. So Lao Zi words are very hard to understand. You go to read the Dao De Jing, find the famous philosopher, speaker, we honor everybody. You know, Alan, when we prepare this, Alan has a 3 Dao De Jing translation book. Then we did a spiritual connection, very good translator. Some sentence, Alan and me, and we study them also. For us, both of us, 3 people have 3 different opinions. Sometimes totally, the explanation totally different. Sometimes even not exactly opposite. It's a really big difference because I share what I understand. Every professor, every author, translator, they share their insight. So here I observe their movement. 我以观复 is Lao Zi say the life in cycles. Human 生老病死, birth, old, sick, die. Humans pass. The mountain, even Mother Earth, machine, the house, 成住坏空, everything 成住坏空. What does it mean? The house built. 成, build house. 住 means remain. Years. 30 years, 100 years, 200 years. 成坏, destroy, 空, dissolved. Shooting star. Billions of years. From a solid form to the air form. So therefore, nothing permanent. Mother Earth is one planet. You know, the scientists now really worried, global warming, Mother Earth cannot stay forever. It's already know that. Because 生老病死 for living being, for animal, birth, old, sick, die. And everything, even the star galaxy, 成住坏空, form, remain, damage, dissolve. So therefore, 观复 is Lao Zi teaches, I see the cycle. Human being, birth, old, sick, die, physical body die, come back again, reincarnation, another human being, reincarnation. So therefore, the star, one star disappear, next star created. So this happened constantly, every moment in the universe. There are countless star dissolved. There is a countless star created every moment. So therefore, Mother Earth is only one planet. Countless planets, stars, galaxies, universes. This is, that's 我以观复, Lao Zi reached the Dao. Lao Zi observe human being, universe, reincarnation. Birth, old, sick, die, 成住坏空, is always in cycle. That's how deep. Everyone, everything changes constantly and endlessly. This could seem very complicated, but in fact, if you can see the root of life, everyone is the same. For example, as a human being, it does not matter how successful you are. You are successful, financially, politically, you are country leader, you are millionaire, billionaire, you are great singer, you are great author, you are great teacher, whatever the occupation, how successful people have your own standard for success. all challenging. People have chronic pain, dying cancer, dying heart attack, dying car accident. A human has so many challenges. Everyone goes through 生老病死, I said. Birth, old, sick, die, 生老病死. And everything, 成住坏空, I didn't write it here. Every material, the mountain, even the star, forming, 成, 住, remain, 坏, destroy, 空, gone. So therefore, the 数天 star, the star galaxy, ocean, Mother Earth will not stay forever. So therefore, in Buddha's Dharma Sutra, everything we know, everything, including Mother Earth, including the sun and the moon, galaxies, and everything, six words, dream, illusion. Humans, illusion. Therefore, many people believe Buddha, many people do not believe. We are the human being, a Buddha says illusion. People cannot confuse, cannot. This is a deep wisdom. Everything we know, dream, dream is so good. Get up as a dream, not real. Dream, illusion, bubble. The children get a soap water, like a bubble, and shadow under the sun, shadow. And the dew above the water in the morning, dry very quickly. Dear lightning, thunder, quang quang, hua hua, lightning. So lightning is a second. Human life, 100 years, very long life. Even you live 500, very rare. Even 100 is so long life already. But the life is a blink of eyes. Because 100 years, through the history for billions, billions of years, we do not know how long. So therefore, 100 years, just like a lightning. Like this. So therefore, what is here? At the end of physical life, does not matter who you are, country leader, billionaire, your special people, one could lie in down coffin, 3 feet times 3 feet, some tall could be more than 6 feet, one coffin. Think about it. Does not matter how special you are. Bury you. Or some people burn. This is just to explain just a coffin. At the ending, does not matter how successful you are, physical life, same ending. Everyone could be same. Liang, 下一个. A human's life is divided into physical life and the soul journey. I emphasize many times, physical life is to serve the soul. Remember, I repeat one more time, physical life is to serve the soul. Like me, Bill, Vanessa, two co-hosts. Everybody here, Dao De Jing is trying to understand the universal truth. The human truth. This is called Lao Zi is named the wise man, not only the all university honor him. Lao Zi, Dao De Jing explained the ultimate truth of all life, from the star galaxy to human being to the end. That's why you go deep. That's very deep wisdom. Dao is so deep. Remember, I said earlier. I repeat again, because this helps us to think further. We talk with ants, they move along. You talk with ants about the car, computer, and an airplane. Ants has no ideas, because ants are in the second dimension. The first dimension is one line. You can have so many points. And the second dimension is one piece. Watch here, my hand. I cover my eyes. This is the second dimension. What do you see? You see nothing. I took my hands out. Everybody see this is third dimension. Long, high, long, wide, high. Can see the third dimension. We understand for that. But what's the first dimension? Buddha saints on the fourth dimension. Fourth dimension is third dimension plus time. They are in a different realm. You know, people, some people say, oh, fourth dimension, no human being anymore, no physical form, any form anymore. No more argue. If you think no, that's okay. I think yes. When I hear from Dao, they told me fourth dimension, fifth dimension still have a human being. But no argue, okay? Because we cannot see, we said, oh, they're soul form. They have the physical form also. We just cannot see them. Therefore, you need to open spiritual channel, talk with God. God in the fifth dimension. They live much longer life than human being, like 100 years, much longer. And also their consciousness are different than us. So therefore, you know, Bill, me, Vanessa, everybody, it does not matter how successful we are at our physical life. We have family members, we have children, we have a big success, we have a comfortable life, human life. Birth, old, sick, die, and the 生老病死, one day we have to go with our soul. Physical life and soul life, only two. Souls like being. Physical life, a Bill, a Gladstone, and Jigangsha, we will go in one day. But where's our soul will go? So therefore, physical life is to serve the soul. When you study Dao De Jing, you have to understand this. This is deeper than human being thinking. Successful, millionaire, billionaire, and I'm so special. That's a human stuff. Where's your soul? So the spiritual journey, the deep wisdom from Lao Zi, Dao De Jing, from Buddha, from so many spiritual saints, leaders, they teach us pay attention to the soul, our light being, where our light being go. Human reincarnate, means people believe reincarnation, means people don't. I believe most people here, you believe. I cannot say everybody, you believe reincarnation. You have your own belief system. For me, I honor all your belief system. I'm just sharing whatever I understand. It may fit your, you may agree with me, you may not agree with me. That's okay. Listen to this. This is a practical teaching in our life. You know, we got a sickness in different age. And we have a relationship challenges. Some people divorce. Some people, you know, cannot find a true love. Fighting with a relationship. Loved ones, colleagues, friends. Friends turn to enemy. All the issues. Financial challenges, no money, poor life. All the issues. So human has challenges. We have great success. We have many challenges. Some people, you treat people so well, they turn to the enemy, they say bad words, they try to fight with you, lawsuit, a bad image for you. Very important to know. Our success, love, peace, harmony in our life, in all life, health, relations, finances, wonderful. How about, you know, sickness, relationship, finance challenges? Nobody wanted. My teaching, wonderful also. Why? Because these challenges are weakening us. We are learning the lessons. We can do better. Because in the spiritual teaching, there are karma. Many people believe karma. Many people know. Therefore, in this Dao De Jing teaching, I said, if you believe me, wonderful. If you do not believe me, I thank you for me to share. You believe whatever you believe. I just share what I believe. In Dao science, Dr. Ruling and I, we talk about positive information, negative information, quantum science information, Dao science information. But the information has a positive and negative. In the spiritual realm, talk karma. Deepak Chopra read the seven spiritual law, talk about karma also. Karma is Buddha major teaching. Lao Zi teaching. Lao Zi wrote one book totally explained amazing karma wisdom. Not only Dao, Lao Zi, Buddha, many realm, they have different term. They call saint in Christian Catholic. That's a karma also. The mistake one did. What I want to tell everybody, remember the sentence is very important. Everything happening in life has a reason. Take my words. Then, this is called practical. Dao De Jing lead us to understand. Do not say, oh, so successful, it's a loved one, I'm happy, oh, I'm a bother so much. Do not bother you. Everything, good, bad, all wonderful. Good, we can take it. Bad, we cannot take it. Then we stuck here. Upsetting emotions, blockages, sickness, everything, we blocked. Therefore, let it go. Forgive. Then your life is different. Take my words. Negativities, negative issue. Wake up us. Become more smart. We pay the price. Something we do not know. Karma, negative information before we do not know. Therefore, everything happen has a reason. Regardless of good or bad, all accept. Do not bother by the negative side. Also, do not get ego. Everything successful. Okay, follow nature's way. No distinction. What does it mean good? What does it mean bad? Same thing. If you have this kind of consciousness, you are different being. Therefore, I'm teaching straightforward the messages. The purpose of life is to serve. In all my book, to serve is to make others happier and healthier. To serve is to empower, enlighten others. To serve is finally to uplift your own soul. You serve others, you do not think yourself. Then others may not enlighten, you are enlightened. Because when you serve higher dimension, Buddha, saints, God, Dao, they bless you. People may enjoy normal happiness, flourishing, and harmony, but they may not pay attention to their soul journey. Physical life, health, financial flourishing, happiness, very good, not enough. Pay attention to the soul. In the future, reach Fashi. Fashi is Dharma. Soul happiness, she means happy. Fashi, when a person reach all the time smiling, nothing bothers you, good, you hear about me, you see better words of me, I'm still happy. For what? What they can do for you? You do not bother. So many people, you're bothered by the something negative. Then you're stuck there. How to remove this? Okay, God, Dao, connect. Higher dimension source. There are energy, frequency, vibration. Scientific, we talk about frequency, vibration. When this frequency, vibration coming, you can see the studio. I said, I repeat every time. One day you will go get deeper. The light up a dark room. Switch off, dark. The sun in the morning, light up a dark night. Dao is the ultimate source, invisible light. We have pain, inflammation, tumor, relationship, financial, emotional challenges. This light come in and wash the way. Where's the light? You can connect anybody. But calligraphy, why unique? Why Dao sound? Hey, ya, close eyes. Hey, ya, 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 ya. Hey, ya, 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 ya. Hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, ya, ya. Total relax. Ask one healing. Hey, ya, ya, ya. Hey, ya. Hey, ya, ya, ya. Hey, ya, ya, ya. Hey, ya, hey, ya, yo. Hey, ya, ya, yo, yi, ya, hey, 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 yo, yi, ya, hey, ya, yo, ya, yo, ya, hey, hey, ya, ya, ya,
hey ya, hey ya, hey ya, yo, hey ya, hey ya, hey ya, yo, hey ya, hey ya, ya, ho, hey ya, yo, hey ya, yo, hey ya, hey ya, yo. This is Dao Sang. Letting me translate. There's a meaning here. Close eyes, listen. Even in the TV program, close eyes. Dear my daughter, my sons, this is Dao speaking. We are the son and the daughter of Dao. Through Master Sha. I translate what I sing. Totally relax. I am singing Dao Sang, Sang, human's voice. Dao, ultimate source. Dao Sang, source of frequency vibration. Love, light. Most of the positive information, energy, matter, Master Sha invoke. Hey, close eyes. Hey ya, hey ya, hey ya 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 ya. Hey ya, hey ya, hey ya 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 ya. Hey ya ya ya. Hey ya, hey ya ya ya. Hey ya ya ya. Hey ya, hey ya yo. When Master Sha sings, Dao source, come. Countless Buddha saints, including Jesus, Mary, Guan Yin, Compassion Buddha, Muhammad, spiritual leaders. Master Sha honor all the spiritual father, mother in all religions. They support Master Sha. Master Sha teaches oneness. Dao create oneness. So therefore, this Buddha saints star galaxy. Hey la la, hey la la, hey la la la, hey la la, hey la la, hey la la la, hey la la, hey la la, hey la la la, and voila voila. The light come to your painful area. Depression, anxiety, tumor, cancer. This light vibrates, remove the blockages. This is what Master Sha doing. Dao Sang. The wisdom of Dao Sang, the wisdom of Dao De Jing through Dao Sang, Dao Calligraphy. So therefore, Master Sha has a Saturday, Monday show, Saturday Instagram. Master Sha already now put on, I did a calligraphy. Dao Sang, Dao Calligraphy for boosting energy. Hey la la, hey la, 亮, 亮, 你找出来, 亮。 my engineer will share with you Instagram. Just think about 1 minute. Dao calligraphy, Dao Sang for boosting energy. And the people feedback, watch. People so tired after the whole day. People come out from a hospital. You know, internet, just after 1 minute, repeat again. People are deeply appreciate Master Sha. I sing for free for you. Take the advantages. You are here with me. Share with humanity. I share Dao wisdom. I share Dao Sang, Dao calligraphy in the social media. I have thousands of people, thousands of healers, more and more people. I receive the training. How Liang, go back. 5 minutes more. This chapter we have to get one more week. Lots of wisdom. This is one of the deepest chapter. Liang, 回来. So therefore, okay, next one, Liang. Fu Yun Yun. Even Chinese people take time to understand. Fu Yun Yun is Yun Yun flourishing, prosperity is complex, changeable. That's called Fu Wu, countless things. Everyone, everything, flourishing, prosperity, conflict. Sometimes it's not successful, changeable, challenges. Ge means all, each of them. Fu Gui Qi Gen. Does not matter everyone, everything, how flourishing, how successful, how challenged you are. Finally, again is root. Finally return to their source. Where's the source? The root. Where's the root? Dao. Use a tree as an example. As long as the tree's roots are alive, the tree will grow again. If the tree, winter, every spring, flourish again. If there's root there, the summer flower, winter no more, second year. As long as root there, the flower grow and flourish again. Bloom again. Bloom. A human being is the same. If the physical body transition, physical body dead already, the soul still exists. So therefore, the soul is human's root. Here talk about everything go back to root. The soul will return into another body and a new life. The soul coming, father, mother, sperm again, fetus, embryo fetus, sperm egg. Then the soul will come in. Next life. Dao functions as root. Dao functions as root of everyone and everything. Dao continue. Dao is like a root for everyone, everything. Continue to create. Next one. Yeah. Gui gen, that's cool. Shou jing du. Zhi shui ji shou jing du. Going to the deepest, the quietness, become stillness, even no thought. It's very high level achievement for one's spiritual journey. Gui gen yue jing. Gui gen is go back to root. Return to the source, the root of the source of life. Return to the source of life is called deep quiet. Yue jing. Go back to the quietness. Go back to the root is called gui yue jing. Deep quietness, jing yue fu ming, return to the source, deep the quietness, when people really transition, that's also, we are a living, we can meditation, like all the bothers go, we go to quietness, but when people transition here, jing yue fu ming. After deep quietness, including the death, a physical life transition, fu ming, life returns again. And you can see Lao Zi, just a few words, even Chinese, we have a Chinese student, not easy to understand. Generally speaking, we think people reach deep quietness when they die, when they die. In fact, there's a profound ancient wisdom to know about the death. Before one transitions, one slowly becomes numb in the four extremities, is unable to speak, cannot move eyes, and becomes rigid. 两下一页。 However, the brain still functions. It quickly rewind, like our life, like a movie tape. Before you die, go back, rewind. And then rewind the videotapes of one's whole life. Then place it from beginning again. It's before die. Just like a movie. This is a vital secret for every human being to know. One will deeply realize all one's positive and negative information, including action behavior. Remember, shen, kou yi, shen is action behavior. Kou means speech, yi means thought. How we create karma, positive, negative information, or positive, negative karma through our action, activity, speech, thought, every day, even our thought. In one's whole life, the positive information will reward. Past life, we did a great job. Then we have good health, relationship, finances, good family, everything flourishing. Some people have relationship, financial challenges. Something wrong we did before. This is the deepest wisdom. You believe, not believe, it's your choice. This Lao Zi, Buddha, they all teach us. You do not realize before, you realize now. Like today, my teaching very deep. Good, bad, accept all. That is the wise attitude. The negative information will create lessons in the future lives. In TikTok, an expert just last month, just this month, not finished yet, just 1 or 2 days left. So therefore, last month, and today is what day today? Okay, something. Okay, last month. Last month, and in TikTok, we opened a new, then I post one, they asked me, they said, before people die, what happened? I said that 1 hour before people die, of course, they were conscious, not clear, it's different. So here, tell everybody, you cannot see already, you cannot hear, you cannot speak, your mind is still very clear. Rewind your whole life. Then hala, 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 the show very quickly. Then I explain, then in 1 week, 1 million people view that post. The second already reached 800 people to view in TikTok. After people die, what so happened? Go to, I am sharing in the Instagram, in the TikTok, Facebook, YouTube. I'm sharing this spiritual wisdom, like a Dao De Jing wisdom, Buddha teaching, because people need to know the wisdom. People have challenges for health, relationship, finances. They bothered, hard bother. They do not know why. One sentence, we are in the third dimension. We have a negative karma, negative information. Everything happened, good, bad, take it all. Then you are a different being, let it go. Do not bother. This is going to really help you. You follow its directions. How? We have only a few minutes. I put the calligraphy on. Liang, can you? We are going to show you one Instagram, just one post. You're tired? 不要这个, Liang. 到 Instagram, 可以吗? Okay, Instagram. Open 那个 boost energy. Just everybody listen 1 minute. You can repeat the listen five minutes. Well, relax, everybody. Relax. I am moving my service. There's a millions of people in social media. Does not matter, good, no good. That's a place I meet humanity. Saturday, be with me. Every Saturday, major healing. Half hour, 12 to 12:30, Toronto time. 量，收一下。 Instagram, we show that 1 minute, relax. Sit down here, relax, and put both hands below the abdomen, below the navel. This is called boost energy. I have a boost energy. Thank you, Vanessa, our whole team. Thank you, another professional people help us. We tip for this. You know, when you are tired, touch a button. Tired, so tired, you want immunity. 5 minutes. After you feel good, I give a few words there to inspire other people. How about Liang? Yeah. 好，没有声音。 Master Sha Dao Calligraphy. Relax. 声音大点 Total relax, a sacred mantra I'm chanting for you, for humanity. Liang, 再来一遍. One more time, just 1 minute. Total relax. Put your mind in lower abdomen. 黑鸭游鱼是 sacred Dao mantra. You can silent chant with me together.好亮，可以了。好 ，everybody, I want to know why I show this free healing. You watch people coming, people tired, people come off from a hospital. Wow, huge difference. People deeply appreciate it. Blessing so easily. So therefore, take advantages. I have energy, immunity.In modern medicine, 90% of sickness is related with immunity. In the COVID-19, our new virus series, go to listen. Here, I have one hidden in the back, Dao Calligraphy book, people great result. Next one, new book just come out, already tell you, many people got already, depression, anxiety. I am, you know, remember I shared last time, a media lady interviewed me. Go to buy the book. I'm not, do not think I'm crazy. So passionate I promote Master Sha's book. I have the back pain. I put the Master Sha book in the back. In a few minutes, a major change. I could not believe any healer put the power on the book. Queen Diambi with Bill Gladstone. A few months, car accident, throbbing pain. Put it here on the back. A book, you can't afford a book. Even didn't read a book. Bill said, do not read a book, just put it in the bag. Saturday, we have a Dao Quantum Healing 1 hour, first time free. I'll put it back. I send 2 minutes for you. Today, we just delay 5 minutes. Stay here. 好亮。秩序。Remember, going to the, 亮我的图像。Going to the emptiness, 守静。Focus on the quietness. Jing in the Buddha teaching, so powerful. Everybody put a Buddha, Lao Zi teaching. Put one hand on navel, 我的图像没有了。One hand on the heart, or maybe back pain, stomach pain, breast cancer, neck stiff. Close eyes, 2 minutes. Dao calligraphy, Dao 上。秩序 going to emptiness, 守静 hold the quietness. In a modern medicine scientific way, when you relax, your cellular vibration much better. It's good for energy flow, for blood flow. 好 total relax. This is a major healing. 秩序守静，秩序守静，秩序守静，秩序守静。道上，嘿啦啦啦，嘿啦嘿啦，嘿啦啦啦啦，嘿啦嘿啦，嘿啦啦啦啦。嘿啦啦啦啦，嘿哟！嘿呀呀呀，嘿呀呀呀，嘿呀嘿呀哟，呀嘿哟呀哟呀，嘿呀呀呀呀，嘿呀嘿呀嘿呀呀呀呀，嘿呀呀嘿呀。嘿哟嘿呀嘿呀嘿呀嘿呀嘿呀嘿呀嘿 Hi, hi. How? Do not leave right away. Stay a few minutes because, you know, sometime after my blessing, boom, close the phone. Please stay because listen to Bill. You can spend 5 minutes more. Oh, Master Sha bless, I'm going to finish. I'm so busy. Respect. Remember, Dao, Buddha, saints, they're all here. At least quiet or put a hand. Thank you so much for the blessings. Go to the chat room and write a few words. Vanessa can do a reading. Bill, I always give a few minutes. Bill, 2 or 3 minutes summary, whatever you want to see. Thank you.
Thank you, Master Sha. So we're going to do more with this chapter 16. We only did the first half, but I want to give a quick summation. So many of the points in this chapter are about your soul's journey. Not everyone even believes they have a soul, but many, many philosophers throughout the ages and great writers have believed. And I personally also believe, having had a near-death experience, that as much as we value the experiences we have in these bodies as human beings, as Lao Zi teaches, the root is really the soul. And the soul, you believe in reincarnation, you don't. I'm still undecided about reincarnation. But regardless, I believe that what Master Sha and Lao Zi are teaching is relevant, no matter what your belief system. One of the most important books in Spanish literature, which was another area I specialized in. I lived in Spain as a young man. And I enjoyed Calderón de la Barca's Life is a Dream. The essence of this play, the message, is it's important to do good works, because if this life is an illusion and a dream, then your good works will count in the next life. And if this is all there is, well, it's important to do good works because this is all there is. So let's do good works. Beautifully, Lao Zi and Master Sha tie them together. It's important to serve, to do good works, because it's going to not only increase your happiness in this life, but it will create positive energy should there be a second go-round with reincarnation, or even if it's just that there's another experience of a deeper reality after this reality, doing good works in this reality will create positive energy, which will assist you on your soul's journey. So either way, it's fundamental. The purpose of life is to serve. In serving, you serve yourself, your soul, as well as others. But of course, the reason to serve really should be selfless service. That's what's going to get you the most virtue. In any event, we'll pick this chapter up, finish it next Monday. I hope you all have a wonderful week. We're going to turn this over to Vanessa. She has some wonderful announcements to make. I appreciate everyone joining. And I really encourage you, share this Facebook. This is the biggest bargain in history. Not only do you get this amazing course in the Dao De Jing, but you get these free blessings. And whether you believe in the blessings or not, I know that they can only have a positive impact on you. So share this course with as many people as possible. We really should have tens of thousands of people attending this course and benefiting from the gifts from Dr. Master Sha. Vanessa, I turn it over to you.
Thank you so much, Bill. And of course, thank you to Dr. and Master Zhigong Sha for such a powerful session. We are here every single Monday at 2 p.m. Eastern time. I'm going to go right away into the chat. I see all the hearts and all the love being sent. Read some of the comments from you beautiful souls all over the world. We have Harsha says, thank you so much, Master Sha. I felt the energy flowing through me more effortlessly. I'm feeling more energized after all these blessings and teachings. And it has a bunch of little emojis. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We love this. I love the teaching today. It was so deep, says Simranjit. Dao is the root of everything and everyone. Soul is the root of the physical life. I definitely need to go back to watch again. This has been powerful blessings and amazing Dao calligraphy, bringing so much deep peace and stillness into my heart. Thank you so much, Master Sha. And it's true, these are left up. They're categorized on the Facebook page. So you, excuse me, can actually go back to the very first episode and you can take your pen and your notebook. If you know any hardcore Dao De Jing studies, you know, I have a study group that I told them about this. I told them, watch them. It's amazing. Master Sha brings such unique insight to these teachings. Cheryl says, with heartfelt gratitude for today's deep and profound teachings and healings, this is such a valuable service. People have attempted to understand this wisdom for centuries. Master Sha freely gives the wealth of wisdom that was carried through his unbroken lineage from the Dao. We are so, so blessed. Thank you so much, Cheryl. What Cheryl's speaking to is, for those of you who are watching for the very first time, Dr. and Master Sha is the 373rd lineage holder to Peng Zhu, who is famously known as Lao Tzu's teacher. So when we say that there is no one else on Mother Earth that is more qualified to teach these teachings, we are saying the truth. This is so profound and it's absolutely free. I can't believe it's free. And of course, as you know, Dr. Master Sha was sharing the free blessings and transmissions that you can find on his Instagram, TikTok, and here on Facebook and YouTube. If you want to experience more Dao song healing, more Dao calligraphy healing, then try it yourself. Go to those social channels and click on any of the blessings. Close your eyes, receive, and if you feel something and you experience something, let us know in the chats. As you know, Master Sha loves to hear from everybody, and it's such a blessing to receive these powerful frequencies. I'm going to read two more, and let me see here. I just want to scroll down. There's so many. Absolutely. Okay, wait, hold on. It goes so fast. Absolutely amazing. This wisdom cannot be found anywhere else on this planet. I am feeling so enlivened with Dao wisdom and light blessings. Thank you, Master Sha, for always blasting us to places beyond what we could ever imagine. I am really excited to tune into the replay. Woo! That's from Alexia Zito. And last one, my hands, oh, these move very quickly. My apologies. The comments, there's so many coming in. It says from Carson, thank you so much, Master Sha. The pressure in my head is so much less. I'm so amazed at the quick release. He's speaking about the blessing. Thank you for the deep and profound wisdom. I absolutely love it. And this is why we have hundreds and if not thousands of people watching the replays and studying with Master Sha. And you can receive more. There are more free workshops and amazing touch points, opportunities to connect with Dr. and Master Sha coming up. The first is August 6th. This is a follow-up to the incredible Dao Healing Concert with Queen Diambi, along with amazing acts that happened not too long ago on July 22nd. If you missed it, not to worry. We are going to have that for sale very, very soon. But the Dao Song and Dao Dance two-hour free experiential workshop is happening with Dr. and Master Sha at 10 a.m. Eastern Time. That's coming up this week on August 6th. Following this incredible, incredible art of Dao song and Dao dance, on August 9th, mark your calendars, we're going to have a duo combo. Dao Science of Manifestation program is coming up, and there's a free intro with Dr. Rulin Chu, quantum physicist from Berkeley and a Dao certified master teacher here with Dao Academy, all personally trained by Dr. and Master Sha, excuse me, Master Sha himself. He will also be there to bring something that has never existed before. Now, I don't know about you, but I have been in the self-development space for years. I've tried every program, every course, every workshop under the sun. I've literally invested, honestly, I would not be surprised if it was over $100,000 into my healing and development. And never have I ever seen a manifestation program with a leading spiritual teacher and a quantum physicist explaining how manifestation really works. And this is where you're going to learn things that no one else is talking about. Not The Secret, not any of those books or teachers. They're doing amazing work. We love and applaud all the coaches, leaders, and teachers that are spreading powerful, positive messages. But this Tao Science of Manifestation program is unlike anything that has ever existed. You are going to learn things you have never heard before, and you're going to be able to use everything in your toolbox to a whole new level, the level of Tao. So do not miss this. I will be there. I will see you. And to everybody from around the world, we love you so much. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you again, Bill. Thank you to Dr. and Master Sha. Can never, ever get enough. We are so appreciative of all the blessings and the healing that you make available to humanity all over the world. We look forward to seeing you all very soon, August 6th, at the Art of Tao Song and Tao Dance. Until then, be well, take care, and keep spreading love, peace, and harmony. We'll see you very, very soon. Bye.